Do you all speak English?
Yes.
English?
Yes.
Some explanation to this engine. It was built in 1925 as a shunter for a sugar mill. And it was in use until 1968. And then somebody bought it and stored it in his garage at home. And he had it for 40 years and we found it in 2008 and thought, okay, this is nice. It should come back into service. And it took us about 2 years and then here we are.
Yes.
Yeah.
Not trying here.
That's the correct button.
Isn't it? Yeah.
Right here.
Vielen Dank.
Für Reisen gedacht.